What was the main message of your talk?
Well, I'd say it's twofold. Part of it is age-related, that there is no such thing as an age in which you should become invisible, particularly for women, and that there is no age at which you should tell yourself you're done growing, that you're done learning, and that you're done pursuing your dreams, right? And you can have new dreams. But the other thing is, do not listen to that negative voice in your head. We all have it. All of us have the negative voice. But it's so important that you send it on its way. I tell my students at Kent State, that is the gnat on your shoulder, flick it off.